There we go. We circle this guy. We just circle this guy and we have him. Welcome back, Sparks. My name is Firoz and today we are playing some more Slither.io episodes in my channel. So you might wonder why am I wearing this pics. So this is just for fun and there is nothing serious in this pics. So I'm just wearing this cause I just have headaches sometimes while just browsing the PC continuously. And that's the reason I'm just wearing this right now. And also if you Sparks enjoy these videos, make sure to drop the like button and post your comments in the comment section below so that I will know if I can make more of these Slither.io videos. So till now I have been receiving only positive feedbacks from you Sparks as I have been promoting myself on Reddit and stuff like those. And you Sparks are providing me wonderful feedbacks to do what I'm doing right now. So thank you for all those feedbacks and we just made 63 subscribers and thank you for subscribing to my channel. I make sure that you will enjoy my content every single day and I hope you're enjoying it till now. So we are just now using this YouTube skin, which is pretty much nice. This is just the YouTube skin and we are just going to manage make ourselves into the leaderboard, which is always our aim. We are just going to get into the top 10 and try to stay there as much as possible, as long as possible. Maybe even we can try to get into the first place as soon as we get into the 10th place of the leaderboard. So let us see what we can do. Also, since I am from India, I might also do some videos speaking in Hindi, but I'm not going to speak Hindi because you Sparks might be from any other countries which don't want to speak Hindi and that's the reason I'm not gonna speak in Hindi right now. So if you Sparks enjoy these videos, always make sure to drop the like button and post your comments in the comment section below. So right now let's just kill this guy. Come on. Did we get him? No, we are not getting him. That guy is so freaking good. Oh no, Jacksepticeye killed him for us and we got Jacksepticeye too. There we go, we are just doing this right. Come on. So we are not at the center but still people are boosting over here. Slogan Man just tried to kill me and we killed him. Come on mates, you're just not gonna kill me cause I'm just playing slowly. You can only kill me when I'm playing fast enough cause I'm not gonna do that in this episode. I'm just only gonna boost when I just find some nice food somewhere. So as you can see, my video commentaries are just getting a little developed than the previous ones cause I'm just learning to speak up pretty much nicely to use Sparks out there. So we circled the small guy over there and we got him. So now let's continue to the center and that's where we're gonna head towards and find our stuff. Oh no, that guy just killed us. So we're just gonna go for our revenge. We spawned back at the same point where we died, I think so. Come on, we just got some food over here. And this guy just stole every bit of food which was over there. So there was just lots of food over there, but this guy just stole it. And fucking hell, I just crashed onto him. So I'm just messing up right now. I'm not playing this properly. So now let's literally aim to get into the leaderboard. That's what we are gonna do. I am just gonna make it into the leaderboard. So PewDiePie, also any Ice King in the name of PewDiePie is just taking some food, I mean killing some people and then giving it for us. So pretty nice of him. I still have to get myself a nice console for gaming because console games are cheaper than we buy them and pre-order them and buy them. PC games are way too costlier than we expect them to be. And I cannot afford those games right now because I don't have that much money with me, as you know, as I have to admit. So what the fuck happened to this guy? And I literally turned there fully, which was not possible. So let's keep on trying and let's hope that we don't fail at least this time. This is the fourth try, I think so. So let us hope that we don't fail and make it into a leaderboard at least this time. And I just recorded a prison architect video and if you Sparks enjoy those videos, make sure to drop the like button for those two and just post your comments in the comment section below so that I will know whatever video, what kind of a video is it. If you like the video, make sure to drop the thumbs up button and if you don't like the video, make sure to drop the thumbs down button so that I will just know whatever you Sparks are enjoying or not. So as new skins come, people always tend to use them always. And when the Cable Cop skin came, just every single person was just using the same skin. And it was similar when the jelly skin came out and every people was using jelly skin. And it was as same as that when the Slogan Man skin came out. Every single person was using the same skin that was created for Slogan Man officially. So it's hard to get an official skin for yourselves, but you can make yourself your skin when these mods are out here. So as you can see, I'm just using the mods. So these skins are only available in the mods and they're not officially available. And this fucking guy killed me once again. So I don't have that much concentration in this game right now. I still have to concentrate myself on playing this game. So since I'm not concentrating, I'm not able to play this game properly. So let's go for this thing. Come on, stop. There we go, we just got it. So somehow we must make ourselves onto the leaderboard. So that's what we're gonna do. Fucking hell, I cannot speak properly. My mouth just runs sometime, you know. It's just annoying. So now just going to the place where you are gonna find more food, that is to the center. That's where we can find most of the food. Oh no, I had not even turned over there. So I think I just died for 5 times in this episode, right? I just died for 5 times. And I hope that I don't die anymore. Cause if we keep on dying, we will just lose the interest of the game. So why the fuck is this guy this large? Come on, where is the end? So he just tried to attack me, which he could not attack cause I just found he's gonna attack me. So there we go, we got some food. And I turned to the left, but it went to the right. Fucking hell, this skin is not going well. But let's just try once again with the same skin. Cause we have to get whatever it is in this skin. So we got some food over here, but we could not eat it because Jelly just ate it before us. Come on, Jelly. Oh no, we missed him. I don't think he's gonna come on me for his revenge. Maybe he would. Oh no. So why the fuck am I just missing these people? I'm not getting a single point from them. So come on. Come on. Just go. Just kill this guy. There we go. We just attacked one guy. Pretty much the attack stuff went nice. So maybe I have to play aggressively from now on. There we go. We just killed 2 people. There we go. So we just got some more food. And it's time to get some more food. So we are at the center right now. We just came to the center and hoping that we can find so much food over here. So the center is the only place in Slither.io where you can find most of the food that you want. So this guy is circling him means he might get circled. So let's stay around this guy. That's what we are gonna do. Come on. Oh no, he's way too clever. He is so clever. So I'm not sure if someone circles me, maybe I can just kill the person and get some food from him. So let's just build circles and Quibble Cop. There we go. We just got some food from there. Oh fuck, I just crashed onto him and he crashed to the other guy. So we were only 344 in length over there. So we still have to find so much food. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I just have to find so much food. I still have to grow so much to get into the leaderboard. I have to be like something like 9000 or something at least to make it into the leaderboard. What the fuck, I'm turning and it's not even turning. So there might be one more episode of Human Fall Flat today. It might be at the night. That would be the last episode of Human Fall Flat. Cause I might complete the game in that episode. So literally that should be the last episode of the game. And I'm not sure what game to substitute instead of that Human Fall Flat episode over there. Come on, Jelly. So we are not even near to the center. I feel like so sleepy right now. We're not even near to the center right now. We just have to get to the center. So I am just going to the center. Just going to the center. Come on, make it to the center. Make it to the center. Just going. There we go. Almost to the center. Come on, let's just boost ourselves to the center. I am just getting annoyed. So there we go. Almost at the center. Not even close to the center. Fuck's sake. So while we are at the center, we just have to be a little more careful while we are playing. So there we go. We just got Jacksepticeye. We just got this guy. There we go, all his food. We don't leave even a single bit for the others. We just ate everything. That's what you have to do when you get some food. Not leave anything for others. Because when you just leave, feel pity for them. They might even kill you. I cannot speak properly today. What the fuck? I'm just... my mouth is just running rather than I wanted to speak. So still the microphone's quality is not that much as you Sparks expect it to be. Because I not still get the XLR cable which I have just ordered. It will be here in a couple of days. So after the XLR cable is here, the quality will be much more awesome. So there we go. He tried to circle us, but unfortunately he just got killed himself. So that's what happens when you try to circle someone. You just have to be careful. So he gave us a lot of food. So we are something like 3068 right now. Just have to manage and just have to hold up like this. I have to not die right now. Cause if I die right now, I am just gonna get killed myself. So this guy was just crazy. Something. There we go, some more food for us. So just not try to boost right now. I am just gonna go slowly, as slow as possible. Cause now we are just away from the center, we are not at the center anymore. There is a lot of danger that smaller snakes spawn in and they'll tend to kill us. So smaller snakes always wanted to hunt for bigger snakes. There you go, you just saw that guy attacking me. So smaller snakes always wanted to hunt for bigger snakes, as I said, cause they might get a whole lot of mass and they can just grow a little much faster. So we are just getting in here. I'm not sure what's here. Come on. We are at the center once again. Just made it to the center. There we go. We just have Jacksepticeye. There we go. We just got a lot of food over here. Come on. So this food is just enough for me. Not gonna rush for the food. Oh no, we just have a lot of food. But we missed it anyways. So as I said, I'm not just gonna rush for the food. Just have to be patient. There we go. We circle this guy. We just circled this guy and we have him. We are gonna have all of his food. Come on, mate. You are gonna die. Maybe someone might circle us right now too. Just collapse into him. Come on. Get smaller and get smaller and get smaller. Don't leave a gap for him. And don't get killed yourselves. There we go. Come on, Jacksepticeye. So there we go. We just killed that guy. So he just thought we are just gonna break the circle, which we did not literally do so. Come on, Jackie. Are you gonna kill me? We are at 10,000 and we are at the 6th place and I not even look at that. Oh my god. So we were in the 6th place and we just died right now. So anyway, Sparks, it's time to wind up this episode right over here. And if you Sparks enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like button and post your comments in the comment section below. So I'll see you Sparks tomorrow. Bye bye.